first built submarines, they didn't really know how to control them, so they looked to nature for inspiration, and they copied the fins of a fish by putting metal fins on the side of the submarine.